From Aiming Primary School.
I'm Foscoe, 11 years old, grade 5, also from Aiming Primary School.
Now we'll go on with calculus.
Chapter 4,
problem differentiation. We will solve this question.
Yes. So, this question.
I will use one method, you will use one method. I first start.
Wait, this question.
Is there a determinable form?
No, it is an indeterminable form.
Which kind?
0/0.
Can we apply the L'Hopital's rule?
Yes, we can.
That means it's continuous?
Yes.
But we're not sure yet the limit exists or not.
Is it differentiable?
Yes.
Okay, so can we start with your method?
But we can't straight away use L'Hopital's rule.
Yes, or else it will become very, very complicated. So this is limit. X approaches to 0. Integral. 0. This is from 0 to sine squared x. Long bracket. 1 plus t.
This will equals limit.
Here is dt
x
over.
Approaches to 0.
This is sine to the power of 4.
Integral 0. But wait. First, let sine square x equals u.
X approaches to 0, u approaches to
0.
Yes, correct.
So that is also u.
Yes. And so that is integral 0 to u.
So this is
ln bracket 1 plus
bracket 1 plus t
dt.
Yes. So the denominator will be the normal sign. So it will be a u squared.
Yes.
Next is limit u approaches to 0. We will split.
Differentiate, you mean?
Okay. Using the special case.
The L'Hopital's rule and the Leibniz formula.
Yes.
This is
2u
ln 1 plus u and so here is because that this is still 0/0, right?
Yes.
So we'll need to
use it one more time.
Yes, we'll need to use the L'Hopital's rule again. Where's the 2? And how could there be a u?
So yes. The next will be limit u approaches to 0. So the denominator will shift down. So 1/, actually we can already sum. 2, 1 plus u.
Sum in.
So it will be 1/2.
Yes, correct.
As this is a 0, 1 plus 0, 1 then times, so it's still a 2.
This is an easier method, right?
Yes, now it's your turn.
The other method.
Yes, yours won't let. Yours will need to use the special limit instead. And it's the special limit 1.
Over here, this will be limit. X approaches to 0. Integral 0 to sine square x ln 1 plus t dt. Down here, this is sine x, but remember here is x. Don't forget to the power of 4 times back the x to the power of 4. This is the special limit, right?
Right.
So this is a 1. So the denominator will only be left with x to the power of?
X to the power of 4.
Yes. This is a 0 over 0, right?
Right.
So what would we use?
We will use the L'Hopital's rule and the Lebesgue's formula. We will use the special case, as this one has only t, no x.
So what do you think happened here?
Over there, the thing that happened is double angle formula.
For the double angle formula, can we simplify?
Actually, you got two choices, either simplify,
yes,
either not. If you simplify, it's just a normal special limit 1. Or if you don't simplify, it will be a double angle formula. After it, it will be a special limit. And this time here, got extra 2.
So which way would you want me to use?
The double angle.
Okay, so you want me to use the double angle, right?
Okay. Is it like this?
What about this ln 1 plus sine square x?
Oh, that? That will be a ln 1 plus sine square x still. And the minus 0 we don't write.
This 1 over 4, can we put it in front?
Okay.
Wait, but because that this is a 2x, so we only can put 2 in front.
Okay. So as we put 2 in front,
that means this is a half, right?
Yes.
So here there is this special limit. So like this, these 2 is the special limit, right?
Right.
And it's because that these 2 corresponds.
Yes. B below will be erased.
So it will become like this?
Yes.
Over here. Differentiate again?
Yes. Very good. So wait a second. Chain rule, chain rule, chain rule.
Oh, because of the sine square x, right?
Yes, the chain rule. And now you guys still need to continue times.
Like this?
Correct.
So here is another double angle formula, right?
Okay, over here this is sine 2x. So that means sine 2x over 1 plus sine square x over 2x. We will shift this middle part down to the denominator, then correspond.
Did you realize that this is a special limit again?
Yes, it's because it corresponds.
Then when we sum in, this is actually a 1. So this is a half.
Yes.
One is the special limit, the other is to sum.
Got sum, it? 0, 1 plus 0, 1. And the behind,
half,
so half.
Okay, do you understand this method?
Yes.
Okay, so can we end here?
Okay.
Okay.
Bye. Bye.